The stream will be starting up in about a minute and a half. I'll be right with you. Here's the volume on my tablet. There we go. Hey everybody, welcome to Clintus Maximus, presented by Press Start to Play. I'm Clint, this is episode 126, and today I am playing Owlboy, which launched on the Nintendo Switch like a month or so ago, and finally hit PlayStation 4 and Xbox One this week. Physical releases are coming for the Switch and PS4 in late May, I believe. Only digital here on Xbox, so this is what I got. Let's get started. Start new game. Of course I'm a mute. Why wouldn't I be? Well, this guy kind of sounds like a jerk. Some flying. All you need to do is jump off the ground. In the midair, spread your wings and flap them. The owl cloak I gave you should take care of the rest. Terrible flying. I have to say, I'm really disappointed. Most students pick this up instantly. It pains me to see such inept flying. Hey, the game would not let me fly. Man, no offense, this game is being very mean to me. Wow, this game is being cruel to me. Give you your ineptitude. What the hell is going on? What are these things? Why are they being so rude to me? Wait, I think I'm having a nightmare. Thank you. there. I need to go to the west, to Lookout Point. Also, there'd be troublemaker around village. It's not you, is it? Somebody is stealing my bongos. Rumors of a humongous pirate. Okay, heading to... Ow, jerk. Bib and Bonacci. Okay, math humor. This game's so mean. Achievement unlocked, your best friend. Okay, Otis's best friend and Veli's defense mechanic. Getty carries a blaster, effective in most combat situations, but not against solid rock or steel. Okay, that's kind of interesting. Okay, so I can't do anything. Thank you. Ow! Okay, well, maybe that cave, I guess. Ah, found him. You know what? I'm gonna go back and shoot that guy. Yeah, that's what you get. Oh, that's right, because he's not effective against stones. Okay. All right, dude. Wait a minute. Maybe. Ah, okay. So I gotta. Yeah, throw a rock. Attack. Dude, don't scare me like that. Thank you. Come back here, foul. Oh, man. Okay, looks like I don't have a choice here. Sorry, dude, I'm gonna have to leave you here. Ouch. I've come back. I got a friend who can shoot you. What did you find in here? Uh-oh, boss fight? Ouch! Oh, jeez. victory! Oh man, that was intense. Uh-oh. I have an idea. Oh, can I throw it? Yeah, I can throw it. Seriously, I need like some more stuff to eat. An ancient owl relic. But why is it here? Uh-oh. Can't grab him. Oh, okay. I got it. Yeah. There we go. Spin into him. Yes, it does seem like a bad idea. What did you do? Oh, what's this? This wasn't a bad idea. Achievement locked. Obtain the strange device. A strange device with a button seems to be made by the ancient owls. Oh, sure. You'll stand over there while I press the button. Yes. Ah, but see, now I can drop him on the thing and teleport him to me once I'm through. Nice. Thank you. Oh, okay, that's just the exit to the cave, so we would have went. Oh, yes, I'm gonna get blamed for this. I was chasing the troublemaker, man. Edible. I get yelled at again. Thank you. Filthy pirates. Are you telling us to quiet down? Nobody's saying anything. Bite me, jerk. Shut up. That looked ominous. But wait, where was Getty at? Okay. Oh, okay. So I got most of the coins in the cave, and not as many in the tower. Oh, okay, I can just see about spending some of this cash. Hidden all my Buccaneer coins. If you find any of my coins out there, bring them with you. The more you find, the more I'll let you select from my trinket collection. Coupon ring you find, I'll give you three of my Buccaneer coins. Hello. Where's the trinket? Oh, I forgot the trinket. Ooh, what does this do? Oh, increased health. Always, always good. Put some feathers on your chest. Oh, cool canteen filled with soup increases your maximum health. Free! It was until you drank it all. Oh. A dorky hat. So useless. Oh man. I so hope I can get enough coins to get a dorky hat here during the stream. Oh, what's that cloak up there? Up floating continent, down belly. Oh, and then for the dorky hat. Oops, sorry. It's an ugly green hat. Hey, that's my old hat. Got my name on it. And nobody cares. You look incredibly stupid. Can't argue with that. But we totally look like bros now. Go, go, bros! Bros! No, not you. Back to your shack now. Okay, man. I need 250 more coins to get the nice canteen. Temple. Look kind of temple-y. Can get past that water while flying. This is some kind of save point. Okay, well, you know, this seems like a good point to finish up the stream. I will be back next week playing other games. So until then, later, everybody.